When your applications slow down, the first question is always the same. Is it the app or is it the network? That's where Flow Monitors and Amazon CloudWatch Network Monitoring come in. Network Flow Monitoring provides near real-time visibility into the performance of workloads. It tracks flows across your compute, network paths, and databases, surfacing metrics like retransmissions, retransmission timeouts, and round-trip time so that you can pinpoint problems fast. Here's an example. Your users report a sudden slow page load. Your deployed agents are reporting packet loss. You can use the Network Health Indicator to determine whether the issue is an AWS network issue. Should an incident require interaction with AWS support, you'll have a streamlined experience with less discussion around data gathering. Flow monitors track packet loss and latency across your AWS infrastructure, including traffic between EC2 instances, EKS nodes, and AWS services like S3 and DynamoDB, as well as cross-region traffic. Since this appears to be an AWS network issue, you can focus your resources on other tasks while AWS resolves the problem. With network health indicators and seamless CloudWatch alarms, your teams can act quickly, rerouting traffic, scaling resources, or escalating to AWS support if necessary. The result? Faster troubleshooting, fewer blind spots, and more confidence running critical workloads in the cloud. Start using Amazon CloudWatch Network Monitoring today.